Hi, Kapamilya, I'm TJ Manoto with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA.
Firefighters in Northern California continue to battle the Kincade Fire, which has burned more than 76,000 acres in Sonoma County and has remained at only 15% containment. It's destroyed 189 structures, including homes. About 90,000 structures remain threatened. Thousands were warned that they may need to evacuate their homes in the wine country as strong winds threatened to bring more destruction to areas already ravaged by wildfires like Santa Rosa. So far, about 180,000 people have been displaced by the Kincade Fire. Hundreds of people turned to this evacuation center at the Sonoma County Fairgrounds. Raymond Dichoso, owner of Mary Ann Gardens Care Home, said he and other Filipino care home owners had to come up with a plan to flee for safety.
These elderlies, they are very fragile. They have dementia, Parkinson's. They might know what's going on, but we try to redirect them if they're having anxious or get nervous. We make them calm.
Dichoso remains optimistic that the winds would eventually calm down long enough for firefighters to fully contain the blaze. From hunger strikes to rallies and actions that at times got violent, Larry Itliong was in the thick of things, courageously leading abused farm workers in their fight for better pay and improve working conditions in the 1960s. But his youngest daughter, Patty, remembers seeing a softer side to her tough-as-nails father. Besides being a labor leader, Larry Itliong was first and foremost a family man, a father to 7 children.
I had a special connection with my dad.
Patty's daughter, Haley, the granddaughter of Larry Itliong, never met her grandfather, but the 24-year-old teacher knows his story all too well.
He really inspires me to make a difference in my
The Delano-based librarian brought her daughter to Los Angeles' historic Filipino town to celebrate Larry Itliong's legacy with the Filipino Workers' Center, which continues the fight for workers' rights.
I'm glad that finally, you know, he's being recognized for all his contributions to the farm workers and his part in just making history for all the Filipinos out here.
We're keeping connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.
This Newsbreak is brought to you by Zoom.com. Switch to Zoom.com and download the new mobile app.